Hello viewers, today I'll show you how to add or insert blank page in Google Form. Firstly, you have to log in your Gmail account, okay, gmail.com. Gmail account and search docs.google.com / forms. This is Google Forms blank page and there are many templates. Okay, click blank page. This is Google Form page, this on page. Click add section. Add section is here page number, page 1, page 2, click another, page 3. Click add section, section 4, page 4, and you can edit this as you like. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe, like, share, and comment.